that brown on his nose? Oh, my gosh. Uh-oh.
These fans all over William Regal.
He's being besmirched.
Seeing as though it is Thanksgiving here in America, I thought I'd let you know that I am very thankful for certain things.
Mouthwash?
Firstly, I'm very thankful that I am proudly British and not one of you Americans.
Uh-oh. I'll never live that down.
And I am also very thankful for the fact that on Monday night, I had the honor to get in this ring, get on my knees, and kiss Mr. McMahon's backside.
Honor. Oh my gosh! It was
now,
an honor!
I am thankfully employed here in the World Wrestling Federation. And don't you jeer at me, because you know each and every single one of you would have done exactly the same thing.
Well, he's right there. They would have.
Given the opportunity, you would have all done the same thing. The only...
Oh, shut up. You'd pucker up in a minute.
You're just all jealous because I did it better than any of you could have possibly done it.
It was a nice kiss.
I would like to call out here now a man who is responsible for the outcome of Survivor Series. A man who I hold personally responsible for what happened to me, and a man who besmirched Mr. McMahon on Monday night. Stone Cold Steve Austin, get your miserable carcass down to this ring right now.
What? Miserable carcass?
Regal holds Austin personally responsible?
Come on, you useless swine. Get down to the bloody ring now.
Useless swine? What is he doing? Say what?
I obviously can't hear you. Get to the ring now, you pathetic pillock. Get down here right now.
Uh-oh.
Oh boy.
A pathetic pillock. Uh-oh. He's gone too far now. I knew it. Now what is the rattlesnake going to sit by and call a pathetic pillock?
Well, here comes the WWF champion and former leader of the Alliance, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
That's got them fight words. You call somebody a pathetic pillock.
Well, Mr. Austin doesn't look to be in the Thanksgiving mood here tonight.
Uh-oh. Look out!
We learned earlier tonight, King, that at Vengeance, December 9th in San Diego, it's going to be Stone Cold and Kurt Angle with the WWF title on the line. The Rock and Y2J with the world title on the line.
The winners to meet later that night to become undisputed champion. History will be made.
I can't believe William Regal is blaming Stone Cold Steve Austin for the Alliance loss at Survivor Series.
The look on his face, that sour look, the same look he had Monday night when he kissed the bum of Vince McMahon. That's what you call it over in England, the bum.
Right.
I'm glad you've decided to show up, because there's something I've got to bloody well talk to you.
Uh-oh. He bloody well lost his microphone.
You want to say something to me face to face?
Yes, I bloody will.
What?
What?
I wanted to speak to you about the other day.
What?
At Survivor Series, you know exactly.
What?
I said at Survivor Series.
What?
Oh, boy.
No, okay, this time, since you got to get it off your chest. I know you're fuming inside.
Uh-oh. Smell something? The stench!
I'm sorry, but it smells like crap in here.
Oh, no! Butt breath!
What did you want to say to me?
Now, will you take this bloody...
What? 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 I brought you something.
What?
I brought you something.
He can't hear, but he can smell.
I brought you a gift.
A gift? What is it?
Stuff this gum and candy and all this crap in your mouth. Please. What do I put in your mouth? Your breath stinks.
He needs a Tic Tac instead of a watermelon.
Hold on, don't open your mouth because it smells worse.
No.
Here, maybe that won't work. I got something else.
Well, you kiss one person's butt and you're...
These are the Altoids are made in Great Britain.
They're curiously strong. Uh-oh, wait a minute.
What? 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 What?
What's this?
Go ahead, knock it out of my hands.
Oh.
Knock it out of my hands. I dare you.
Uh-oh.
Let me ask you a question, you little mealy mouthed.
Watch it, he's gonna be tired of being besmirched.
It smells like you just ate the ass end out of a skunk, my friend.
Hey, wait a minute.
Did that feel good? What?
Did what feel good?
Kissing Vince McMahon's ass. Did you like that?
What do you mean, did I like it?
If you think this is the ass-kissingest son you ever saw, give me a hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
What?
Hell yeah!
What?
Hell yeah!
Did you like that? Because you and me got something in common, believe it or not. As far as asses go, you're in the kiss-ass club and I'm in the whoop-ass club.
Uh-oh!
You listen to me for a second. If it wasn't for you being outsmarted by Vince McMahon and Kurt Angle, I wouldn't have had to get down on my bloody knees and kiss his bloody arse. Do you hear me, you horrible little toad? If it wasn't for you...
Hey! Stop! Austin stops Regal! And Al beat the hell out of Regal! It's Stone Cold! Wait a minute! They're not Dudley! Yes! The Dudley boys in Austin! The former Alliance leader taking it up on former Alliance members!
Oh, wait a minute, though. Look at this! The numbers are getting too great!
That's Christian and Test in there as well! And you hit the nail on the head, King! The number's much too great! It's 4-on-1 against the WWF Champion!
And don't expect any help for the Rattlesnake! The controversial Austin has made a lot of enemies over the years! He has no friends!
See, I think this is what happens when you let your team down! Uh-oh.
Regal, disgraced, humiliated on Raw Monday night, and again here tonight, by Austin!
Well, he took all the besmirching he could stand, and now look, he wants to get his 2 cents in there. He wants to get a cheap shot at himself.
And he's former Alliance.
Look at Regal now!
Yeah, Regal pounding away on a helpless Austin.
He's putting the exclamation point on this little interview.
Stone Cold destroyed. Austin takes Regal down.
Now he got all the former Alliance members back on their former leader.
In the numbers game again, too much for the WWF champion. The Dudley boys hammering away at Austin and every day.
That did it.
Stone Cold has been stopped.
And look at Regal. He's going to do a little besmirching of his own.
Well, Regal embarrassed and humiliated here tonight. He absolutely snapped.
Look at this now.
No, not this. Oh. The Regal stretch. And look at the intensity. The face of William Regal. He's lost it, King.
Stretch him, Regal.
And the trash talking from the Alliance to Austin.
This is my vengeance.
McMahon and Angle enjoying it.
Look at Regal. Bloody nose and all. Still the gentleman.
King, do you think this is what Mr. McMahon had in mind when he was talking to Regal about?